Welcome to today's home update. I'm Carrie. With interest rates still hovering at historic lows, many property owners are eyeing home equity loans. According to the nonprofit financial planning site Take Charge America, here are some home equity do's and don'ts to consider first. Don't use home equity to purchase unnecessary luxuries. Do use home equity for improvements or additions that add value to your home. It may also be appropriate to use home equity to purchase income-producing property or a worthwhile investment. Don't tap home equity if you plan to sell in the near future. Do consider home equity to cover expenses from unexpected events. If you do not have emergency savings, your home equity can provide financial relief related to unexpected events. Don't take out excessive equity. If you have taken out too much equity and the real estate market drops, you can end up losing all the equity in your home. If you have negative equity, the lender may demand immediate repayment. Do consider home equity for retirement. Retired homeowners who have paid off their mortgage can sell their home and cash out the equity. Homeowners 62 and older have the option of reverse mortgages, which basically means the bank will give your equity back to you while you're still living in it. Thanks for watching today's home update. See you next time.